Battaglia can't get to it. Poliakimo got a piece of his man, and Fisher tries to center. He does! Great save made. Rebound in front of the goalie. Score! No chance for Raycroft. Fisher in front of the net. 6 seconds. As Tucker goes to the net. The shot is stopped. The rebound comes to McCabe at the left point. His shot doesn't make it through. Hall in front of the net. A shot! And Emery snapped out that hand and made a great save. Off the boards for Steen. Steen to center. In for Stajan. He's got O'Neill in front. Stajan with a shot right on. And this time, the glove does make the save. And Emery will hold on. Well, Emery left it wide of his cage. Vermette run into by Panikarovsky. And he was sent fly. Pass goes off. Albertson will recover the puck. 20 seconds left in the penalty. Alfredson down into the corner. Centering pass off the skate and in. It went in off Poliakimo's skate, I believe. But the Senators, late in both power plays, have scored.
14 seconds.
Tucker in front for Cole. Shot by rebound in front of the net. And down was Emery. He made an excellent save on Battaglia, who's had the two good scoring chances for the Leafs. Schubert wing for Sundin. On to Panikarovsky. A bump there, and down goes Panikarovsky as Volchenkov stood him up. Turnaround takes his man down, and a penalty will come to White. 2-on-1 break, short-handed rush. Wrap around attempt, no. Alfredson centers! Down is White, got the rebound, they score! A short-handed goal. The 14th of the season for the Ottawa Senators. It's 3-0.
Given up by the Leafs.
By Spezza that went wide of the net. Rebound is kept in, but White will play it up on the wing. Steen makes a nifty little move to gain the zone and now tries to drive the net. He scores! Alexander Steen with his 14th of the year, and the Leafs are on the board.
Well, what a move
is Tucker. Mystery motion. Is played down into the zone. Can't come up with it, but Perro does. Here's Antropov with the man down low. Antropov has it knocked off his stick. Poliakimo's shot is right on. There's a rebound. No, it's smothered by Emery. We invite you to... Got a big break there. Fourth power play of the game for Ottawa. Spezza. Cross ice. Shot. Scores! Tom Pricey. A shot, and Emery stopped that. Got the same guy working this poke side. Whoa, now it's all off. You better blow it down here. The puck is there, now being chased by Battaglia, and Tucker took an elbow right in the act. Lays it back into the corner for McCammon, and around on the boards for Spezza, makes a nifty move to Lily Poliakimo, and centering pass. That's what the rebound scores! Back and out at center ice it comes. Senators with 8 seconds left on the penalty. Nice play by Kelly to gain the zone. He's in the goal! And he's in the goal! The month is going to be what decides the Leafs' fate. For the most part, Hill taken to the boards. Long bounce for Alfredson. His shot! Ring-a-ding-ding off that far pole. Alfredson. Into the slot for another shot right on, and Raycroft stopped that. He gets a right pad in front of that. Back of the net, Perro to Kilgren. 10 seconds left. Poliakimo shot. Green can't get it by.